Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on stopping other people from accessing your Netflix account. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Start by loading up Netflix and logging in to your account. Now hover over your profile image at the top right of the screen and then select Account from the drop-down list. In the Accounts page, scroll down to the Settings area and then click Sign Out of All Devices. Tap Sign Out again to confirm. This will log out everyone logged in to your account within the next 8 hours, but it should happen pretty instantly. Now we have done that, all we need to do is change the password of your account, and that will stop other people from just signing back in. On the Account page again, select Change Password from the Membership and Billing area at the top. Enter your old password followed by your new password. Once you have done that, you will have kicked everyone but yourself off of your Netflix account. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more tips and tricks.